We are here at DesignCon 2024, and here we are showing interoperability demonstration of our 224G LR5 IP test chip with Samtec SciFly HD connectors. Right here, you can see our 224G LR5 IP test chip sitting under the socket, providing a PRBS pattern, going through MCB connectors and through the SciFly HD connectors from cables from Samtec, going through MCB connector on the receiver side and going through our 224G PhyIP test chip receiver side. Right here, I am showing the insertion loss frequency response of the SciFly, basically whole this fan channel, showing over 30 dB of a loss at 56 GHz Nyquist frequency. On the receiver side, we are showing the performance of our receiver side on the GUI in here. It is the performance of our receiver side on a graphic user interface. On the top left picture, you can see a raw ADC output. And on the right side, you can see the DSP output after equalization providing PAM4I levels. BER performance of e to the minus 6 over 40 dB loss channel at 224 gigabit per second, providing an excellent performance and exceeding the expectation from the standard. Here we are showing our 112G LR Max PhyIP test chip interoperability with Samtec flyover cables over a 2.5 meter deck. Right here, you can see our 112G LR5 sitting under the socket, going through SMA cables, through front panel, going through Samtec flyover cables and 2.5 meter deck provided by third party vendor, and then going through a QSFP and going back to a flyover cable from Samtec to our receiver side through these SMA connectors. On the receiver side, our GUI performance is shown right here. On top left side, you can see our eye performance, wide open eyes at 112G with over 45 dB of a loss through all these channels, providing that eye performance. On the right side, top side, you can see the bathtub plot. And on the bottom side, you can see the performance of our raw ADC output and output of our DSP after equalization, which providing PAM4I levels. The BER performance around e to the minus 8 is providing an excellent performance with 45 dB loss channel through between our TX and RX. We are here showing our 224G interoperability demonstration with FIT, providing an enabling ecosystem for 224G applications. Right here, you can see one of our 224G PhyIP test chips sitting under the socket in this port. It's going through some SMT cable to FOX FIT 2x1 upper port SMT OSFP, and then passing through 1 meter DAC cable and going to another 2x1 upper port SMT from FIT, and then going through our receiver side sitting under the socket in here in another board. This is an asynchronous situation where two boards are running on two different independent reference clock, creating worst case scenario regarding the reference clocks. Top here, we are showing the graphic user interface from our receiver side. As you can see on the top left side, we are showing the ADC output. This is a raw ADC output. And on the right side, we are showing the DSP output after the equalization and FFEs and so on, providing the PAM4I levels. On the bottom side, you can see the performance of the BER. Our bit error rate is around e to the minus 6, over a 38 dB loss channel, and providing way better performance than a standard request. Over here, we have our 112G LPLR5 demonstrating an interoperability with 2 meter DAC provided by FIT. Up here, our 112G LR5 IP test chip sitting under the socket, the TX side going through MCBs from FIT, running over 2 meter of DAC, going back to our another MCB on the receiver side, and over this long cable of SMA cables going to our receiver side. Up here, in the GUI of the receiver side, you can see the performance of the eye generated in our receiver on the left top side. On the middle side, you can see the raw data from our ADC output. And on the right side, you can see our DSP output generating the PAM4 levels. On the bottom side, you can see the BER performance, which is excellent performance and better than standard specifications. And here is our interoperability with Amphenol XAA Max 112 gig backplane connector in immersion fluid. Right here, you can see our 112 gig LR5 sitting inside the socket. The 112 gig LR5 IP test chip is providing 112 gig data rate PRBS pattern going through SMA connector, going through XAA Max to backplane connector on the TX side, going through all these channels and coming back to our receiver side through SMA cables. And on the receiver side, we have our 112 gig receiver. Up here, I'm showing the performance of our receiver through a graphic user interface. On the top right side, top left side, you can see our eye performance, which is a very wide and open eye performance with very good eye heights. On the right side, you can see the best upper plot. And on the bottom side, you can see the ADC output. This is a raw ADC output. And on the right, left bottom side, you can see our DSP output after equalization, showing PAM4 level eyes. We can see the performance of the BER, E to the minus 11, through all these connectors and cables, which is a very excellent performance of BER, providing an interoperability with Amphenol XAA Max 112 gig backplane connector. And here we are showing interoperability demonstration of our 800 gig subsystem EVK with Samtec front panel 800 gig solution. Right here is our 800 gig subsystem EVB platform, which includes 8 lane of our 112 gig PHY and PCSN MAC hardened for 800 gig end-to-end platform. Right here, our 800 gig platform is providing pockets of data going through SMA connectors, going through the front panel provided by Samtec, going through cables and 2 meters of DAC, going back to our receiver side, in which we are showing the performance of whole link, whole end-to-end link. Up here, we are showing the performance of whole end-to-end link. As you can see, on the left side, on the top, we are showing the performance of our post-fake BER and fake histogram. We are exhibiting zero post-fake BER and fake histograms showing maximum of 6 errors per bin. This excellent performance over 35 dB of a loss channel with zero fake BER is exceeding expectation from standard. Thank you very much for watching.